How is it possible that Sayori kept this from me the entire time that I've known her? Did she really want so badly for me to just not think about her? I am gonna be honest. I did think she was about to, like, maybe I played too much World of Horror. I thought her shoulders were gonna get like a big pair of scissors that came out of them and cut off my head. I had the vibe that maybe something like this was coming as well, but simultaneously I was like, I don't know, she might also turn into a demon and chop off my head. Oh!